So I'm in the supply chain. Why am I talking about tariffs and tax cuts and the current administration? Now that I've got your undivided attention, I thought it'd be interesting to talk about how in the supply chain now, more than ever, we get to talk about the tactic of what's going on in Washington, because it is really relevant about what's happening in the supply chain as it relates to manufacturing and distribution and the distribution of goods and services. And I know it always has, but I think it's becoming really more impactful. And it's kind of interesting to talk with different organizations, some of them in the Fortune 100 and some of them in the startup mode, about how they're looking at things differently because of what's going on right now, the climate, if you will, of Washington and the economy. And it's really forcing us to look and be more flexible and to understand we do have to go over, as we used to say in the military, the what if and worst case scenario analysis. But I think that's really interesting. I think the tactic is to look at that supply chain and how it relates to what happened in the last 5 years versus where it's going in the next 5 years, and just see if there's a way to maybe better optimize that, at minimum, at least have a strategy for it. And that is your tactic for the day.